Our current approach to selecting or using drug therapy in patients is one that works in the average patient, but not everybody's the average patient. And in some people, the medication doesn't work. In some people, it causes side effects, some which can be life-threatening. And so our goal is to be able to find the right drug for the right patient at the right dose. Our research is focused on trying to understand sources of variability in how people respond to medications. And our goal is to be able to move from a one-size-fits-all approach to selection of drugs to one where we use personal information, someone's genetics, someone's RNA information, metabolites in their blood, to provide a more personalized, precise approach to selecting drug therapy. So we need Hypergator for the work that we do because the data sets we have are so large. So for an example, we would have data, 10 million pieces of genetic information on hundreds or thousands of patients. And it's impossible to do an analysis on that large a data set on a regular computer. Without Hypergator, we wouldn't be able to do our work in precision medicine at the University of Florida.